How's everybody doing? Let's get it. He was so ugly that everyone died. The end. Funny as hell. I got SpongeBob in the background. That one episode with Patrick talking about something. It's called The Ugly Barnacle. Once upon a time, there was an ugly barnacle. He was so ugly that everyone died. The end. I was like, heck nah. He was that ugly. Let's see, where we at? He said, excuse me, sir. I hope my horrible ugliness doesn't offend you. Not at all, boy. Not at all, boy. Yeah. Not at all, boy. Hello. Why is he talking like that? Like he just blowing his breath.
Hello. How's it going?
That ass. Okay, I'll take that. It's always good to have a med kit. I don't care for shotguns, but I'll just hold it. ugly. I caught the ugly. No reason. I was one of the beautiful people.
Look at me now.
I need some action. Some chicken and pizza. Roast beef, some chicken and pizza. I had some of your sundae. Funny as hell. I tried to play Warzone and it was terrible. I sucked horribly. I was like, yeah, Warzone ain't for me. Hold on. Are you trying to join? After this game. Just send me a request after this game. I have to switch it from, what's it called? But I think I have it on friends only. Let's see. Yeah, I'll change it when I get the chance. I need some action. Where are the people at? But no, back to what I was saying before. Yeah. Let me move this mic closer to my mouth and shit. But yeah. I tried Warzone. Terrible. But I do want to download again and play PUBG. I was watching a video the other day and I got curious to play PUBG again, so I might have to re-download that so I can play it at least one more time. I'll probably delete it again, but I have the urge to want to play some PUBG. We went through this whole game and I only got one kill. Where are the people at? Oh. Shit. This is not the right approach. Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting? Shoot! Shoot. Oh. There we are. It's for the best. Is that a 20? Funny as a. Mr. Krabs funny as a mod. When he had to fire his daughter and stuff. And then he was on the ground. SpongeBob waved the 20 in front of him. To resuscitate him. He said, "Is that a 20? And put it in his pocket. And. I was like, hell no, Mr. Krabs, hilarious. What is this? I want to try this. I need someone to shoot at. This is a little laser. I love violence. I saw a red dot. Come on, run. There you go. Shit. The episode with Patrick, with Janice and Marty. You bet, Marty. Janice, Marty. Who are you people? Thank you. Marty, I'm scared, bunny. I couldn't risk, you know, letting them people go. I couldn't risk arriving the teammates. I had to whoop their ass. And everything I need, a glass. I need to get another med kit. You never know. It's always good to have an extra one.
It's always good to have an extra
one. Shouldn't I have? Damn. It was worth it. Killed the sniper and shit. It was worth it.
Killed the sniper and shit.
It was fucking worth it and shit. Slept that nigga. It's up to y'all. Punch his ass. Punch his ass. No. Good game. It was close.
Good game.
Oh, it was a close-ass game.
Oh, it was a close-ass game.
Shit, I really gave that shit everything I had. I'm not even gonna front. Hey, do that again. We're gonna switch over to Fall Guys. I'm gonna have to change the name. Let me see. No, it say random games. I'll leave that the same, but this I have to change. All right. Oh, it's already Sunday. I haven't been to sleep, so. Excuse me. Y'all follow this page and also subscribe to my YouTube, same name, WillSense122, because I got over like 300 videos on there. They ain't even do the music. We're in it to win it. Let's get it. Kiss my ass. Move. Get out of the way. Don't touch me. Oh, gotta go. This is it. Oh, oh, oh. Only 24 can make it. Bada boom, bada boom. Oh shit. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh no! Oh shit. Oh! Holy shit! Oh, let's go! How the hell did that happen? Oh my, I don't know how that happened, but it did. That shit sent me flying. I just dived. I went for it and shit. Hell no. What was he doing? Yep. Get on out of here. I made it. We are. Let's get it. Let's get it, man. Whoa. Gotta go. Oof. Shit. Thank you. Gotta go. Peace and love. We out of this motherfucker. We out this motherfucker. Level over. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Fancy living, here we come. La 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 la. I sure wasn't paying attention. I just jumped where everybody else was at. Cherries, bananas. Damn. I wasn't paying attention. I got dropped like a mother. We gone. Why would I stay? Give me my money. Give me my money. All right. Hold on 1 second. I'm about to. Where's PUBG at? There we go. Oh, it looks like it's already downloaded. Okay, we're gonna have to leave. It still needs to update. It's Barnacle Man to you.
Give me a hard time. Hold on.
There we go.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
Bye, Raelof. Here.
Lokir
of Rorikstead.
No, I'm not a rebel. You can't do this.
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me.
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Set his ass down.
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you?
I thought you'd never ask. My name's Will. Tallahassee and shit. Funny as hell. The darker, the better. Ice ship is fine. Air is fine.
What are you doing here, Redguard? You a sellsword? A sailor from Storrs Mickei? Captain, what should we do?
He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure he remains returned to Hammerfell. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Some bullshit.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
Damn.
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Red Guard!
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
It's in the clouds.
Legends don't burn down villages.
I'm gonna just start taking off. boy. Excuse me, coming through. Keep moving, out of my way, out of my way. Gotta go.
We're escaping, Hedvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Fine, I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovngarde.
You, come on, into the keep.
I'm going with Raylof, man.
We'll meet again in Sovngarde, brother.
Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be anymore. All right. Get that armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here. Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Imperials, keep moving.
Take cover.
It's the escaped prisoners.
So close. Get out. Maybe one of these Imperials had the key. Unlock that door and let's get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
That's money. I'm selling all that. Money.
Let's go.
Gotta keep moving. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I looked at the stream.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
Shut up. That sword down. No one told you to go over there.
See if the way it...
Shit. Ooh, that was cool. I give him a little bit of flame. Whatever I had left. Charge this shit up. Hold on. I need some more. If I'm gonna fight this bear, I need some energy. Give me your energy. Should be good. Feel it! Hit him with the Kamehameha. Way out. You ain't say nothing but a word, man. Raylo, get up, man.
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood. It's probably my sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Nose is edgy.
See that ruin up there? Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it. Guardian stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Thief, eh? It's never too late to take charge of your own fate, you know. Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, all right?
Oh,
glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
Boom.
Like nobody here knows what happened yet. Come on. Gerda's probably working in her lumber mill.
What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain, black as
Gerda!
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Gerda!
I heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Gerda, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Pod, come here a minute. I need your help with something.
What is it, woman? Sven drunk on the job again?
Pod, just come here.
Raylov, what are you doing here? I'll be right down.
Uncle Raylov, can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle Raylov.
Look at you. Almost a grown-up. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylov. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Raylov, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards!
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real, live...
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. The Jarl need... We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can.
I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and... You know, show them where everything is.
Hmm.
I told help you my sister would help us out. Damn right. You should come to Windhelm with... If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means. But where... Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Emperor. I hope... Come on. You better get
good
moving.
Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
I'll see y'all later. It's time to go fulfill my dream. By becoming dragonborn and overpowered. Let's head to the armory. You know what? Make space and some money. Let's go ahead and sell what's in my inventory right now. It's not like I'll be using it, because I'm about to get some better stuff. Hello, sir.
Ain't every day we get looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
A little bit of both. So here, go ahead and take all this. I don't need it. Give me all that money. Yes, sir.
Mm-hmm.
Watch what you're doing.
Shut up. Move. Out of my way, scum. They don't call me the Dragonborn for nothing. Go to classes. Mr. Thief. No. Assassin. Let's go. Ew. Oops, my bad. That thief outfit was trash. I mean, assassin. Let's try the thief. I feel the power. He feels like he's getting stronger. I sure am. Warrior, I need a weapon. What's this one?
craftsman. Ah, mage powers. I could use some of those. All the skills, everything. Next, I have to build up my hold on, let me stop so I can hear my own thoughts. Next, I have to build up my my magic, my mana. I had a brain fart. That's because of my ass. I didn't sleep and tired. We could drop those and see what's in here. Damn, it's worth a lot of money. Be second half from my army. Yes. Items. Yum yum. We going back to the void. Okay, now we need to work on leveling up. We need to get weapons, but we're okay right now.
this one. Cheat room. You know what I'm in here for. Money, 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 money.
Need something? For your help, I'm sending word to the Orc strongholds that you'll be trusted.
Good day,
you should
friend.
Be welcome there.
Keeping
now.
Well?
May your weapons be sharp and your prey fresh.
Until next time.
All right, then.
Tidings.
All right, then.
Yes? Until next time.
Bubonic plague, everybody dies. Funny as hell. I already feel powerful. I don't know what you mean.
You left this back there. Figure you'd be wanting it. Here you go.
Yes, Sarang?
What a display of color. Need something? What do you need, my friend? Good day.
Now here's a man I'm glad to see.
Need a ride?
I'm getting tired, y'all. I started leaning back in the chair. Oof.
What a waste. What a waste.
This is loud, hold on. I'm gonna mute it. Y'all only hear me? Alright. This is loud in the ear.
I'm gonna just sit here while I absorb all these souls. Ah, my bag. Oh, that's it? Okay. Shit, I thought it was going to be taking longer than that. I killed a lot of them. Where y'all clothes go? Let's get out of here. Probably put the sound back on now. There we go. Okay, let's head up.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Need something?
No.
Hey, watch it!
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the... Where do you want to go? My care... Where do you want to go?
It's not even on the list, so I'm just have to leave the old fashioned way. Walk my ass the hell up out of here. Alright, time for a journey. We'll go inside the house and sleep for the night.
It's a fine day with you around.
I'd better get going.
I don't need you.
Can I help you? I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs.
Ulfric's capital is Wind. I'll be sure to put in a good word if I get the Windhelm ahead of you.
Let's leave it off, boy. Alright. Probably play some more of this.
Now.
Who are you talking to?
You need to leave.
Is that magic? Careful, please.
Be careful. You need to leave. You need to leave.
Need something?
Yeah?
Need something?
So you saw a dragon, did you? Tell me.
Sure.
It's just...
I have a key and you're telling me that I have to leave. They say it's hard out here for a pimp. flashlight suit. So I think this is a good spot. I need something bright to pop up on the screen. That way y'all can see my face. Okay. This will have to do. Thank y'all so much for joining. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to the YouTube channel. There's like over 300 videos on there. Will Sims 122 is the YouTube channel. Also follow the Twitch. Roll to 60 followers, y'all. We need like 24, 26 more to go. So we doing good. So follow the page. I appreciate everybody who's following the page. If you feel like doing a donation, read the about, the Cash App, same thing. Will Sims 122, right? You'll know because you'll see my face on there that it's the right one. Of course, again, thank y'all so much for watching. Yeah. Share it with your friends. Will Sims 122 on all social media platforms. Instagram is the real Will Sims 122. That is all. Thank y'all so much. And until next time, peace.